This is an Arundel 305 rectangular table, finished in natural oak. This table is condition B, as it is well used, dirty, scratched, and dented. This coloration on the edges of the table. The tabletop itself is faded. Multiple scratches. There's a gluey residue on one end. The legs are very dirty and marked, along with small chips to the edges of the table.